Move Manager is a web browser-based file management tool for your move. It allows you to manage your sets, samples, presets, and recordings, connect to Ableton Cloud, and update your move. There are two ways to connect to Move Manager. You can either access Move Manager directly over Wi-Fi because Move has Wi-Fi built in, or attach Move to your computer with the provided USB-C cable. If you're using Windows 10 and prefer to connect with cable, you'll first have to connect Move to Wi-Fi and ensure it's updated to version 1.1 or higher. You can check the version by holding Shift and pressing Step 2. Scroll to Update, click the wheel, and then scroll down to Current Version. To use Move Manager over Wi-Fi, first make sure Move and your computer are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Hold Shift and Step 2 to check which Wi-Fi network you're connected to. Once on the same Wi-Fi, in your web browser, type move.local. Move Manager works over your local network and shows a confirmation code on Move's display. Enter this code in the browser to connect your Move. If you have trouble loading this page, make sure you're not connected to a VPN and double-check that Move and your computer are on the same Wi-Fi. When you've authenticated, you'll see Move Manager, and your Move is now wirelessly connected over Wi-Fi. If you prefer cable, connect Move via USB-C to your computer and again enter move.local to connect directly. Move Manager consists of a home page and tabs for sets, recordings, samples, and presets. The files you see listed are those in the storage inside of Move itself, and Move Manager is accessing them via local network. So even though you're seeing these files from your browser, you're really modifying them on Move itself. In the Sets menu, you can see all of your sets, as well as any sets uploaded to Ableton Cloud. From here, you can download your sets as ABL bundles, the self-contained project format for Note and Move sets. You can also rename your sets. The three dots menu allows you to export your sets as audio or delete. Be careful with deletions, as they cannot be undone. The recordings menu shows you recordings made using Move's internal microphone, line-in input, or resampling. You can again rename, download, delete, or preview your recordings. The samples menu allows you to add your own sample collection to Move and manage these files. The Presets tab allows you to rename presets you've saved in Move's user library. Sets made on Move will open with full continuity with Ableton Live 12.1 and higher. You can check ableton.com for compatibility information. Let's download a set and open it. Sets made on Move open as fully featured live sets. I can see all the clips I recorded in session mode on Move loaded into scenes in session view in Live. When I open the device view of a track, I can see the entire device chain with all the parameters. Move was designed to allow you to seamlessly continue working on your ideas in Ableton Live or in Note. Move comes with a free license for Live 12 Intro. But because you can also always export your audio directly from Move Manager, whether you combine Move with other Ableton products is completely up to you.